In these excerpts from actual footage of the 2007 and 2008 symposiums, Artistic Director Edna Golandsky presents lectures and master classes, shaping performances, and exploring musical interpretation. She teaches public lessons that focus on the unique problem-solving capacity of the Taubman Approach. Over and over again, she brings technical ease and enhanced fluency to the pianists she is teaching. Golandsky Institute faculty members and distinguished guests give exciting presentations, private lessons, informative pedagogy sessions, and helpful clinics throughout the week. Top-level musicians from around the world perform in the Golandsky Institute's International Piano Festival each evening, thrilling participants with their brilliant concerts.
So you go with it, okay? He's giving you all the indications. And sing a little bit more at the top. Very beautiful. But the first note, you know, when you're coming, if you want to bring us into your world and the world of Schumann and his feelings, the first note has to indicate what that mood is about. So I would be even more singing on that D from the first note, okay? Beautiful. How's that? You see how it brings you into the world of the music that way. And if it's a little bit less, it's going to do it a little bit less.
My name is Qian Jixie. I come from Taiwan, and this is the first time I joined the symposium. And the reason why I pick up Ding of Ravel, Gaspar de la Nuit, is because of health of this song made me feel uncertain and uncomfortable before I come here. As long as I need to play for master class, I know I need to fix something to make this piece more comfortable. And lucky I am, after 1 week, I feel much more comfortable now. Of course, now I still have lots of spaces to fix, but now I really feel much more happier than, you know, before I come here.
So there is the science of feeling. If you do certain things, it produces a feeling in somebody else. When a tone is harsh, it doesn't produce a feeling. When a tone is expressive, it produces more of a feeling. You take more time, you take less time. That's what you have to play with, not your feelings, but what to do that creates that effect in the listener.
He's going to start in the B flat stuff, and then he'll continue on through the point where I interrupted him before. So F sharp minor.